My name is Richie Modest. I'm from Walton St. Marks. The name of my business is Clear Ambition Art, which is also located here in Walton. My business is mainly focused on art. I do paintings and I also craft bags out of materials which I make from natural materials from here on island, like seaweed, cocoa pod, nutmeg pod, and different ranges of materials that I found here. The goal here is that I make materials that are very eco-friendly and biodegradable, which could be very helpful to the environment. Before I took the course, I did paintings, construction, and a little carpentry as well to get a little income coming in. But based on the business, I started with the paintings. Yeah, and eventually I went into making the bags, like creating the materials to create this wonderful handcrafted bags. The topics that I find interesting was one, how to go about finding the selling price for your for the product that which you would create, and another one is like how to find the target customers and make the product that specific customers would be interested in. The training also helped me with being better in interacting with other people, because at the time we had it done in GIDC, so I get to interact with everyone. That was very helpful. By using the finance, I was able to like purchase tools and materials that would help me with the experiments of the creating the material which I use for the bags. In the future, I would like to open a homestyle gallery where I can sell my products, the bags, the paintings, hopefully wallets and sunshades also. My name is Richie and I'm a SIA beneficiary.